worried about Beyonce. I don't care about babies. I'm not ready for Vegas. I'm ready for Beyonce. I don't care about Vegas.
I do that 3 more times again. I testify for you. I thought I liked you, that bitch. I do it all that I'm around. You're scared to do it. I'm not. As long as you're joking, now it's the
I've
been scheming, looting, hide your body. As long as you're dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you right now. But the truth, I look better under you. I can't lose when I'm with you. How can us lose and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody's nobody like you do. I can't lose when I'm with you. I can just lose and miss the moment. You just too important. Nobody nobody like you do. You know. In the drop top ride with you, I feel like.
Hey guys, so we finally been got here. We didn't got into the room. I want to show you guys the room before we end up messing it up. So let's do a room tour real quick. Well, I guess I need to turn on the lights first. Let me figure out that part. Oh, God. Oh, this is nice. Hi, guys. Of course, what would you do with the mirror? Yeah, I love when hotels have nice mirrors because it's hard to find, especially when you've been dressed. I love the lighting, first of all. Can we talk about the lighting? The lighting is amazing. Like, I definitely can do some things in here. I wish I would have bought all my skincare stuff. It's real nice. I love when I can get to sit down now. I just love this lighting. Definitely doing something in front of this.
They still got the sexy kit. They had this in Miami.
What's that for? Is that for playtime? Oh, condoms. We don't need that, baby. Hold me restraints? We can go to the sex hole for all of this.
Talk about a mini, vibrator. Battery included. Yeah.
How much it cost? It's only $25?
Where you see that at?
It's a, hold on. Oh, that's what it would do. I mean, how much that costs? I want to know what that costs.
Hey, don't remove nothing from the tray. Talking about once you remove something from
the
tray.
Well, you just removed it.
It wasn't 30 seconds.
Oh.
You
better hope it wasn't.
It wasn't 30 seconds, bro. It's spacious, too.
It is. I like it. Yeah, it's really spacious.
All right.
And this is outside, you guys. We can see the pool. I don't. Oh, there's another. Wait, there's a whole bunch of pools. Y'all getting myself together. We're gonna go to dinner. So, yeah. Getting the skin together. I just did my skincare. When you start moving around,
I'm coming back.
look at her. Look at a woman, man. Look at her.
Let me cut mine, because child, y'all not out here eating fried green tomatoes. That's it, good. It's good. And I don't even like tomatoes. It's a little meat. I don't know what it is. Look at that. You know, I'm picky out of here. So I don't know. I don't think I like the pimento cheese. No, I'm not a fan. And I love cheese. I'm just not a fan of pimento cheese. What kind of meat is that? I'm trying to either a ham or bacon. Or like a thick cut. That ain't my thing. I like it. As long as you like it, baby. I can't believe it. Well, you didn't mess yours up too much. Come on one side. Yeah. So yeah, it's the pimento. It's the pimento. Yeah. I'm not a fan. But I'm more of a pickier eater than you are. Yeah.
So you'll play.
That breast is awesome. That's a nice size breast. But you'll like it. What? And had, yeah. Thank you.
What is she?
I turn around, I want to see his ass.
His ass, my ass?
No, he knows.
Oh.
That's cute. Okay, I want to go look at. Let me find what I forget. I think maybe I just get these. Child, $10.
Let's say so. Oh, them hair shears. My bad. Is this $5? No, $19.
Child. I don't see many chickens, so I guess this is what I'm getting to. These are on sugar.
That's what I said.
I don't care. I can take them. I just need scissors. I don't want to stand for it. You got to ask somebody for them. Yeah. Can I get these?
This?
Yeah, the scissors. The shears. I was trying to see if I just need to give me a little small pair of lashes.
You gonna be mad at them damn lashes.
I feel like it. I have all this stuff at home for free. I'm just gonna cut them. I'll be okay.
Alright, y'all. So we are headed to like the rideshare area. Let me tell you, one thing I hate about Vegas is the fact that you will get dropped off in one place and you gotta walk all the way around to the other place. So if you are like mobility limited, it's just definitely not the place. I don't feel like somebody gonna wheel you around.
We gonna walk. We getting these steps. While I walk Vegas.
She do. She
I only Uber because she wants to. But if it was me, I'd walk everywhere. I walk.
My little ankles can't handle it, y'all.
All right, we arrived.
Okay. All right, I'll take y'all in a second, y'all. We're gonna head to the restaurant real quick. So, yeah. And it's a brunch spot that we've been to. Y'all be hella busy. So we couldn't get no. Oh, it's my watch. So we couldn't get no reservation until 3 o'clock. So yeah, late brunch it is. And then we'll head over to this other place and check out the dispensary. So yeah. Oh, it's hot, y'all.
Signals while you scroll down, don't stop this green light. Now you gotta be special when you know I can't have you. When I'm under the next one, oh, now you want me to grasp it. Do you mean you keep on making me bleed? Nightmares turn into a dream. If you're so toxic to me, what am I feeling? Cause I thought it was over. Got me thinking my feelings.
All right, you guys, so we're waiting on our Uber. I don't see nothing brown. We waiting on our Uber. We finna head over to the dispensary real quick and then probably back inside to take a nap, rest at least. I know baby gonna take a nap. Y'all, she had that pancake and it was giving. Y'all see the skin? Y'all see the skin is giving. But so yeah, so I'm gonna stay in. I'm gonna work on this video tonight for you guys so that way I can chill and rest. I don't see it. Ain't nothing brown. So yeah, so I'm sure like we'll be able to chat. Y'all, we finna go into the Uber. I'll hit you guys later.
Which one is it's gonna get you like you hit it a few times and it's gonna get you where you need to be?
I actually
actually love the Straw Nana. I know it's a hybrid, but it's just such like a happy and heavy high. It's just amazing.
It's amazing.
It is. I love it for after work. Like, if I don't want to go to sleep, but I definitely just want to feel like everything just relaxed.
Yeah, I just like to be relaxed and calm. Like, so I'll do the Straw One or Straw Nana. I'll do that one. What else should get too? I don't think I can smoke too.
Fucking and she going shopping. Well, I'm running out of options. Yeah, running out of options. Put them up for adoption. Sign my name on a dot. This is not love, baby. This no point. Leave no horseshoe. I'm in the bank looking for you. I'm in New York on John Chetry. Supermodels in the office.
Well, we got our stuff. Gonna open it up and get into it. I'm gonna take something. Shit.
Get it. Man, okay, y'all, we're gonna open this. Hey, how you open this? You come open this.
She got happy, y'all. We got the friends and family discount.
Indeed. Was real happy, y'all. I got some twisted hemp wraps for free, which I'm taking back with me to roll up, which I cannot wait. Got a pre-roll, which I'm excited about.
We was in that lift for 19 minutes, 39 seconds.
And hot as hell. So I got this. So it's 5 milligrams. She said we can sour belt bites. She said we can build it up. Oh, see, that's my problem, because it smell like candy.
Oh, yeah, I need the rest of them. It's on 20 of them.
It's a little sour on them. Oh, that tastes like my tastes like sour bites. Right there. Oh yeah. You kind of taste a little bit at the end of it. But it's not like a heavy taste. Okay. I'm about to eat me a little more later.
Like, if you know, you know.
Picture. So that'd be a cute picture, like just standing right here, but it makes sure nobody would have to be behind you. But yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Y'all, we trying something
different. Y'all, I don't know why every time we do this, she don't. By now, she want to get shy and stuff. I don't understand what it is.
This was the building we in.
Okay.
And film them in this one. Remember, I was like, it's
the
two.
One next to it. Yeah. Oh,
so
I see
two
it.
Two and one.
Hilton.
And then one. Yeah.
And then Resorts World.
Yeah.
So Resorts World is not our hotel. We're just in.
We're in
it.
Resorts World. Yeah.
Okay. That's the name. Cause that's why this is the world,
yeah,
the platform.
That's why I was like, it's big, bro.
Man, y'all, I hit my free roll. Oh Lord, I've coughed up a lung about 4 times.
She about to die, bro.
We stopped and got some. It's infused ice cream.
Shit, good.
Yeah, mine is okay. Like, I'm not a chocolate fan, so I don't know why. But I like hers more. But mine's with the nuts. When you taste it, it's good. So. That's what we're eating, trying something new. Hey, y'all. Hey, y'all. So, y'all, we got back in the room. I tell you. She laying back. You ready to tell something?
saying nothing.
Oh. Y'all, I had a moment. And I just had to sit down. Child. My homegirl said I fucked around and found out. I did. I don't know what I thought I was doing. I thought I was doing some of that Dallas stuff. And yeah, that's not what that was. So, yeah. We over here eating some tacos. And finna order some food for dinner. But yeah, having one taco.
Liquor bag. Y'all, we taking over Vegas. You ready for Beyonce?
I'm as ready as I'm gonna be.
This is what you wear.
I'm
okay, okay, okay. I can't wait to see it. I'm trying to figure out why I want to take a picture of it, though. I think it's right here, though. Like, right here. Because it ain't too many people walking through there.
This outside.
Huh?
This outside.
This your side?
Yeah, where,
oh, this where you came from?
Where I run.
Oh, well, y'all closer to everything. Because we be having to walk all the way around, all the way this way, just to get to the food.
This outside of me. Yesterday, when Keisha was going to come down,
uh-huh.
and she sent a picture, we was like, oh, they on a whole, they in a whole nother building.
What was that?
Well, we thought so, because we didn't know where it was.
Okay,
we came down today and was like, oh, they just ran over there.
Yeah, you just got to walk around. Child. All Avengers yesterday. I got too high. And I had to sit there. I was passed out. I said, I don't know. I said, I underestimated right. Vegas. I said, Lord. She was looking at me, shaking her head. I told her, oh my God. Like, I was like, I said, I need some water.
A good old time.
Man. And then, is they already there or are they waiting for us? Brian, if they chicken them. Oh, we don't know.
I just know. I told them once that we gotta be on time.
Yeah, I'm over here underneath the tree trying to get this shade. But yeah, so we waiting on our Uber.
When we come out here, we get under the tree. Like, stand under the tree. Man, they got all you can eat sushi.
Huh.
Oh, remember when I'd be like, babe, you remember when we went to Fremont? And you was like, no, that wasn't me.
Uh-huh.
This is Fremont.
All right, y'all, so we finna go into this place called Therapy. Never been. We on Fremont. Never been either. Okay.
And when he calls, he said, be prepared for loud music, a lot of people, and a good time.
So, this is the address?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Is it okay? Because it's giving close. It's giving very much so close.
Paycheck, running back to the strip club. I'm never going back, never going back. No, you can't make me. Never going back, never going back. They never take me. I've been enough of petty.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Just got back from brunch. I'm hungry though. Like, I am not gonna hold you. I'm hungry. My scent I'm wearing is, I'm just gonna use this one, which is the Dolce & Gabbana. Such a pretty look. Alright, y'all, so I wanted to quickly show y'all my outfit because we finna run out the door. Come show your outfit too. Alright, y'all, so y'all got this. I think I'm gonna tuck it so that way it'll look like tuck it into my
pants so that way I look better. But this is the bag that I ended up getting, which is from Fashion Nova boots. I got these from Shein bodysuit, well, two-piece Fashion Nova jewelry, Shein hair. I don't remember, but lip combo, y'all know, into the electric coat. It is the nude lip combo. Yeah, yes. Baby, her sparkly. Look, she got her, she doing her thing.
I'm just sparkling, y'all.
Yeah, she got her shirt from Amazon. She got, who'd you get your shorts from?
Nautica.
Nautica. Shoes?
Alexander McCall.
Of course. Bad and bougie.
Something simple.
All right, we'll see y'all in a second. Y'all, we over here trying to hurry up and run out. Y'all forgot to show y'all these cute ass glasses. Ain't they cute? They're so cute.
Y'all,
yeah,
we
gonna
go see Beyonce. I'm trying to go back, so excited.
You wanna go see Beyonce?
Y'all, she's just so silly. Y'all, she love Beyonce. She is the fanatic.
That was one of my questions when we started dating.
Yes.
I was like, do you like Beyonce? And she was like, well, I don't dislike her. Like, oh, okay. As long as you don't dislike her.
Yeah.
You ain't gotta be afraid.
The booty giving what it's supposed to be. The wagon is dragging.
Now, one.
What are we giving? Tuxa, what are we giving?
Give them a little 1-2.
Okay.
A little
ain't nothing wrong with it.
You look good.
Thank you. Fashion Nova machine. Sure, look, we gonna come. Look at Tammy's see-through. I like this shirt.
But the other one, you didn't need to use it, but that won't work around.
Y'all should take her clothes off. I survived the Beyonce concert, y'all. But let me tell y'all, I did a lot of walking. I did a lot of walking that I was not planning on doing.
She ain't never been to a stadium before.
No, and so my legs hurt and all that. My feet hurt. I didn't wear no socks with my shoes. So the top of my feet was hurt. And I was just praying that it did not rub my feet because I don't want no corn on the top of my foot. I already got one on the side, and I don't, but my feet still cute, I promise. I'm finna put my lens back on there. If you guys are going to the Beyonce concert and you are bringing your vlogging camera, because I ain't really seeing nobody telling what they can and can't do, make sure you take your detachable lens off, because that's...
I didn't tell you that.
No, you didn't say that. And don't bring no tripod, you guys, because they're going to make that, you'll either throw it away or you'll... You know, you can walk and pay the $20, whatever. I just didn't want to go walk anywhere else after I done walked across the bridge. It was just too much. I was ready to get seated and figure that out. So, y'all, I could be having social anxiety. And that was a lot of people. It really was. But I did enjoy the concert. I really wish, though, she would have sung, like, those back in the day songs. What was my song? She sung 1+1.
Dirty,
yeah, she didn't sing it too much. It's right there. She didn't do it too much though. So it was just some things that I wish she would have sung a little bit more.
You should have went to that tour.
Well, you know what? Y'all, bye.
She would have sung that.
Okay, we finna eat, y'all. This late, we finna eat. I'm so really hungry. Good, I haven't ate all day.
Y'all should have seen Blue.
Well, I ate a brunch. Y'all, that's all she was waiting on. She was like, I wonder if Blue Ivy's going to be here. I said, I don't know. I said, maybe. And she was. She did her thing.
She came out, and I was like, fuck it up, Blue. Fuck it up. Yeah.
Y'all, she already got her fan base. Beyonce know what she doing. She definitely know what she doing. We is trying to grow, so please. Be sure to subscribe, thumbs up as well, and share this video with someone. I love y'all. Later.